is think how, if it's, you're like, damn, this is like, I don't know how to make this look like real hair. Like, sometimes think about like how that would translate into real hair and do that instead. I mean, it's your cosplay, whatever you want to do is the right way, because you need to be happy with it. But I know for me personally, I'd probably take that wig and look at it like, okay, how does this translate to a natural style? Like, looking at it at a glance, it kind of almost looks pompadour-y, like Gomez from the Addams Family, kind of. Like, I'd do like a slick back style. But if you want more advice, please email me and I'll like send you some tutorials and stuff like that, to kind of, because even like attacking it in a way, I can't see your phoenix wig super. Is it hair covered? Is it your? It's hair covered. Yeah. Even doing something like that would look really good. So, just less intense. So, obviously, either take this or I'll give you a business card when we're done. We can get in contact. So, any other wig questions in the audience?
And what I'll do is give you a little more information, some pictures of.
Well, in that case, I'm going to give whoever has the next panel time to set up so I'm not impeding on their space. But thank you all for coming. I hope you learned something. Again, I'm sorry it was a little everywhere, but please email me.
Just fine, girl.
Please email me. I love helping out cosplayers because I was really scared to start with wigs, and I'm happy that I did. So.
Thank you.
Thanks.